Now we're going to feature our senior electric bass guitarist and guitarist Flora Miroslav in Purple Haze. And now a different kind of solo. Now we're going to feature Jessica Rodriguez in Schindler's List. Those of you who were here for the Christmas concert remember that we dedicated outside of the Christmas pieces to John Williams, who had turned 90. He's now turned 91, and there was so much music that we couldn't all fit in there, so the last couple pieces we're playing are John Williams, so of course Schindler's List is John Williams, and now we're going to end with a John Williams medley. And these last two songs are the songs that this group played at State WSMA and earned a first rating for. So anyway, here's John Williams Trilogy.
Thank you.
Next, we're going to switch to the full orchestra. So this has been Divine Strings, and now we're going to bring in the entire orchestra. We're going to start with two contemporary pieces. First, Van Halen hits. So anyone remember Van Halen? We're doing Panama and Jump by Van Halen, and then music from the soundtrack of Wonder Woman. All right, and now going back to the 18th century for the rest of the program. But before we do that, I just wanted to, and they don't know I'm going to do this, but I'm going to ask everyone who participated in State WSMA this past Saturday and received a first, whether it was instrumentally or vocally, please stand up. Right, so it's been a busy last few days. So they had WSMA on Saturday, then Divine Strings played at the Basilica on Sunday, and now here we are, less than a week, just a few days later, playing this concert. So anyway, so now the rest of the program will be devoted to the music of George Friedrich Handel. First, we're gonna do music from the Royal Fireworks. This has four or five different parts to it, and we'll ask that you just withhold your applause until the very end, and you'll know when it's the very end. Anyway, this was written in 1749, about 10 years before Handel dies. He, as I said, born in 1685, dies in 1759. This is written for the treaty of that was signed between Britain and the Austro-German people. The Treaty of the War of Austrian Succession was finally over. I don't even know what it was over, other than the Austrians, I guess, wanted to succeed. So this was written to honor that, and they had a big celebration for this in London. They built this 400-foot-long pavilion, you know, this wooden, 400-foot-long wooden pavilion. Remember that detail, that it's made of wood, temporarily for the orchestra to play. And King George is very specific. He didn't want, he wanted no fiddles. He just wanted military instruments. So it was originally written for 24 oboes, 14 bassoons, 9 trumpets, 9 horns, and 3 sets of kettle drums, and then 5 or 6 different side drums and bass drums. So it was meant to be a big, big noise. It was very popular. 12,000 people attended. They jammed London, and the Tower Bridge was impassable for 4 or 5 hours. During the rehearsal, everything went really well. The fireworks all were amazing. Then during the actual fireworks, some of them were duds. There had been rain, and then about 2/3 of the way through the program, one of the fireworks landed on the pavilion roof and set it on fire, and the 400-foot wooden pavilion burned to the ground. I'm not sure if they actually finished it. I'm sorry this is going on so long, but anyway, it's pretty interesting. Then later, Handel decided that, you know, in spite of what King George wanted, that when he did it as a performance with an orchestra, he wanted to add violin. So now this is the orchestration that he intended. Although we're being a bit anachronistic, they had like 18 bassoons. We are using trombones and tuba, which were not part of the instrumentation. But anyway, what we thought, why not? And so we're approximately, we don't have the 9 trumpets, but we do have 5. So we're coming close to that. So anyway, here is the Royal Fireworks music by George Friedrich Handel.
Thank you.
Well, there's only one song that could top that, so we're going to play it now. Hallelujah Chorus, and you don't have to stand. That we're not, no one's singing. So there was a tradition that King George stood when he heard it, and I don't even know if it's true. But anyway, you can stay seated for the Hallelujah Chorus.
Hallelujah. Thank you very much. Have a good night.